I think everything was against me today. But then finally I played, I would not say amazing game, but solid game on 5-all, and I was able to change the things around a little bit.
Unbelievable stuff, really. It was crazy. And, you know, you got to remember, Pliskova was up a set and a break.
You know, suddenly I lost somehow momentum. I saw a chance and I just took it.
I'll make it quick because I'm very tired. I think it was long 2 weeks. Of course, congrats for Ashley. All the matches was pretty close and tough, and especially today, I think she came up with some good tennis, so congrats.
A new champion shall be crowned in Roma.
13th title, but biggest ever on the clay. And Lindsay, add to that the fact that she gets up to number 2 in the rankings.
All week was kind of perfect here for me, and I just started well. The final today, I think I was just more aggressive. I think I was serving great. I was just using my serve and didn't really have any troubles on my serve, but I would not say it was easy match. Maybe the score looks easy, but it was still quite hard.
Pliskova punched her 4th consecutive ticket to the prestigious season finale after winning her 4th title of the season Sunday in Shenzhou.
The year is long and it's tough, and you play always great players, so, but a lot of good things this year. I'm gonna probably finish number 2 in the world, which is gonna be my best season so far. Then we'll see what's gonna happen next year.